בכנס הגדול יש חיצוניות מאוד מרשימה.
In the big convention, there is an impressive kind of exterior. How do we actually increase the internality beyond the externality?
This is something we have to prepare during the preparation for the Congress. And still have it in such a way that although it's going to be great in size, in width, then also in its internality, although it might be a little less internal than the congresses we've just been through, but with respect to the intensity, one multiplied by the other, it's going to be even greater. It's a different kind of work, and we all have to do it. Specifically, those who have been to these internal congresses must have this kind of work. It's a different approach, but specifically in this way, we will come closer to realization. We have to understand that, as it's written, I dwell among my people. This is very important. The more people we have in quantity, I'll tell you even more than that, the more people I bring personally to the Congress, it is added to my spiritual patsuf.